This is a message for Bob and Ron and all them at the Paris Foundation and Reverend Mike, whatever they all are. You know, hey, I come to your church, don't I, at the Paris Foundation, Bridge Street, Elkton. I fucking freaky freeload a fucking bill, don't I? This white honky motherfucker, don't I? This fucking white nigger motherfucker. I like being a nigger, especially when people shit on you. And you know, people make me look like a nut. But I fucking freeload a fucking bill, don't I? Fucking freaky freeloader, man. Goddamn right. Shit, hey. God's already watching. I'm God doing it. God already hears me. Jesus Christ already hears me. So, hey. You know, one thing you don't have out at that church that I wouldn't mind having, you know, like the women dishes I used to have years ago, like a good love vampire like me. And you look on the internet, you see that YouTube on there, looks like some kind of fruit. You know, truthfully, it looks like some kind of hemorrhoids in somebody's asshole, you know, or some kind of lumps in somebody's butt asshole, you know. So, truthfully, sometimes I eat a pie. It kind of reminds me, some people said some of that pie looks like cottage cheese from a woman's pussy, nasty infection. But I eat cottage cheese, I don't care. The other day I ate a fucking peanut butter, freaky free later, the peanut butter sandwich at the church, our Presbyterian church, Elkton, Maryland here. And that motherfucker was good, but it reminded me of a bloody cortex of a woman that I thought of a beautiful woman's pussy. You know, if you get food that you don't like, think of something beautiful like that, a sexy, that would, you know, when you guys go down and start licking on that clit of beautiful women, and eat that pussy pie. I had a woman sit on my face for 2 hours. I was eating her pussy. I said I didn't come up. It was like the face hunger in Aliens, you know, wrapped around my fucking face. And her butt cheeks were like the bag of sitting there, her ass right there covering my face, but I was eating her pussy and it was good. Delicious, best meal I ever had. So I confess it, God, you know, if I'm going to hell, hey, what the hell? It was delicious. Freaky Freeloader, Chuck Freeman, King of the signing off.